Thank you, Rosie, number three, for your voice.